comes the Bruiserweight.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
I never noticed that the Bruisings are always bigger at TakeOver.
Well, you think about what Pete Dunne has accomplished at TakeOver. His very first TakeOver, he defeated Tyler Bate for the NXT UK title at TakeOver Chicago.
Led his team to a War Games win over Undisputed Era in 2018.
How about TakeOver Portland when he won the NXT Tag Team titles with Riddle as the Bruiserweights?
Look at the focus in Dunne's eyes. He will seize this moment at TakeOver.
Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior.
And his partner from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
He has got to be in the best shape of his life.
And the worst mood of his life as well.
I got a feeling that bro kick is more than ready to strike tonight.
And I'm not one for speculation, but Sheamus says tonight he has a bro kick for a commentator, too.
But Sheamus likes you and Michael.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain.
At a combined weight of 391 pounds, they are the NXT Tag Team Champions, Tyler Bate and Trick Seven, Mustache Mountain.
Despite facial hair, they're very tough competitors. You know, they utilize British strong style, wrestling, mixing Japanese strikes and British grappling. Mustache Mountain is a joy to watch.
Very unique offense, extremely difficult to prepare for.
I wish I could grow a mustache.
I think you should focus on the top of your skull first, Saxton.
You know, some people would say, no, I won't, but some people would say that they may be the best tag team out of the UK since the British Bulldogs.
These guys hail from Mustache Mountain. Does that make you from Peach Fuzz Peak, Saxton?
That's not funny. The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. The acclaim that comes with being recognized.
Oh, looking to end this.
The schoolboy!
And an easy kick out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Piercing the throat. Running hurricanrana. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Now, what's this going to be?
Just laying it in.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Oh, drop!
Chop bomb!
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Left by the turnbuckles. Amazing awareness by Dunn.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Tag made. We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Incredible chemistry.
Boom. Beautiful teamwork.
Well, he's debilitating. Forearm strikes.
Teeing off.
Skin red.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two just kicks out.
The end was in sight.
Look out.
Ooh, topped with the suplex.
The challenger wriggles out in one.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Stationary position. Turns around.
To the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Oh my.
Inflicting pain at will.
The champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we have a new champion.
He thought he had it.
Figure four leg lock up.
Trying to find a way out.
The pressure is reversed. This is agonizing.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
And Trent Seven able to avoid impact.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Talk about devastation.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Hooked up.
DDT.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save you. Billy Goat's
so much damage inflicted.
He gets tagged in.
John has him where he wants him. This could be it.
He could have a new champion.
That's gotta be it.
Two. Oh, he was almost finished.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much?
Bay with a kick to the gut, double under. Tyrone Driver 97.
Now that is why they're the champ.
3-0, 2-count. Title still on the line.
There was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Well, let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Big forearm.
Champ. Powerless position to be in right now.
Three.
All right, sliding back in.
Keep coming.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Cruiserweight Pete Dunne. Oh, arm breaker.
Oh my gosh. Dunne is biting him.
Great job seeing Dunne coming.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Oh, look at that suit. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, a chop. A double face breaker.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Gonna see here.
Double whip.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a rip-cord lariat. What a combination.
Connected with a sharp elbow.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense it.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. A defiant kick out after one.
What? What? What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match.
What a shot. Bate cuts him off.
Torturous position to be in.
And you imagine what it would do to his confidence?
Way to break the curse.
Yeah. Oh, bop and bang.
Tagged
again. Oh, Bates ready for that.
Oh, and an elbow climb and cleared into the floor. Capitalizes on Dunn's mistake. Placed into the corner. Knife edge chop.
Tag. What are we going to see here? Double rep.
Has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Kick to the gut. What are we gonna see here?
And the old cyclone bomb. The challenger being outclassed here.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Shifts it back onto him.
And Trent Seven able to avoid impact.
Great job refocusing the reverse back.
And another counter.
And responds with a counter there.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Knife edge chop.
Tag made.
Bad intentions in mind. A championship level move.
Cover.
Two count.
Three.
The tag team champions retain.
Mustache Mountain.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.